Welcome to what's up, everyone? We're here at a bike park for absolutely no reason whatsoever. Welcome to my first YouTube video. So we're here today and we're gonna go through a few questions that you guys asked, and then we're gonna get through a deep dive of the last I don't know how long, but yeah, well, not really a deep dive, but you're just gonna come with me. Yeah,
how does it feel to know you have an army behind you? It feels great, you know. Like, said this a while back, and yeah, like, I was always quite comfortable with having like 4 or 5 people who just believed in me, and that was really enough for me. Now having, I have no idea how many people, but like, could build a small nation. But yeah, having that many people behind me is just insane, you know, and it's more than enough for me to just fight and keep pushing and, you know, get what I want, you know. And yeah, the end goal is success, and it's much easier when you have this many people supporting you and this many people behind you willing to do so much for you. So yeah, when is your ass coming to see me, Jazox? I think we're coming there for Tati's birthday. I don't know if Tati knows that I'm telling you this, but I think we're coming there for Tati's birthday. I'm going to try my best to get her there. Yeah, there then, yeah. So we're definitely coming there for Tati's birthday, because that's actually when things are going to get hectic. Do you have a junior bro like you so I can have him? No, I don't have a little brother. I have a little sister. How does it feel now that you left the house while you didn't see Big Brother? Feels normal. I don't think anyone saw Big Brother. But yeah. Big Brother's my dog. It's my guy. Got a very, very special place in my heart. Hectic.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
Now I'm skipping that. Hey, what happened between you and X person?
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I said X person because I feel like saying the person's name is kind of pointless. But nothing happened with me and anyone. There's no bad blood, there's no beef between me and anyone. So I'm good with everybody. Everybody, you know, is good with me, I hope. But so far, it's just been love, it's been cool, it's been vibes every time I'm with anyone from the house. So, man, I'm cool with everyone.
Listen properly.
Let me try that again. If you weren't doing what you're doing now, what career path would you be in? I was doing something before this. This is the career path I would be in. And that's kind of why I did everything that I've done in the last couple of months. So if I wasn't doing what I'm doing now, I'd be doing exactly what I'm doing now. So yeah. Wow. Do you think you'll be in a relationship soon? The day I get into a relationship, you guys will find out right here. But till then, no, I don't see myself being in a relationship anytime soon with anybody. Are you in Nigeria? No, I'm in South Africa. As you can see, sun's out, no clouds in the sky, but it's cold as shit. It is cold as shit in South Africa. When am I coming back to Lagos? We miss you here. I miss Lagos as well, guys. Lagos is amazing. When I come to Lagos again, I really want to go to Abuja as well. So I'm really, really, you know, excited to find out when I'm coming as well. But when I do find out, I will definitely let you guys know. Are you and dating? Banja. I'm not dating anyone. Not dating anyone from the house. Not dating anyone outside the house. Not dating anyone, guys. I'm not in a relationship. I haven't been in one in a while. Don't think I'll be in one anytime soon. So, unfortunately, no. When are you and Tati going to link up and create content for your channels? I'm currently making content for my channel. So, once this video is out, I'll start making plans with some other people, you know. Hopefully, you'll be happy to see a few of the faces that I decide to have here. Yeah. So, once I have my content out, I'll focus on having content with other people as well. What are you going to do for Tati on her birthday? I think if I told you guys, it wouldn't be a surprise, because this video is probably going to drop way before her birthday. So, yeah. Yeah. Could you consider acting? I would love to see you on Africa TV, African TV shows like Scheme Sam. I think HOZ is House of Zwide. What's HOZ? House of Zwide, ne? Yeah. I'd love to. I really just want to focus on the things that are, you know, I'm really trying to prioritize right now. And then I think hopefully in like 2 months, I'll be able to kind of pursue something in acting once I've kind of stabilized my life with everything that I've aimed and planned to do. That would be really, really great. But yeah, right now my primary focus is you guys. My primary focus is this channel. My primary focus is just making content and enjoying life, but just working, you know. But when that day comes, when I will be on your TV screens again, I will let you know as soon as that happens. Why don't you reply to your DMs? Blame my manager. When are you unpinning?
Listen properly.
The what? When are you? Woo! When are we unpinning the picture, Ndoda Sesiyakhula manje? I don't know what picture you're talking about, but my Instagram's gonna go through a makeover once I've recorded a few pieces of content and I'm ready to post that. So when I unpin that picture that I think you're probably talking about, know there's some other stuff coming up and I'm really tired of seeing it there. So yeah. Huh, banja. Hey, Nfunang Chole, you guys want me in a relationship for real? Like, why are you asking me about so many people? What did you enjoy most during your stay in Nigeria? During my stay in Nigeria, I enjoyed being on a boat, seeing life, meeting people. What did I enjoy? What is the most enjoyable experience in Nigeria? I actually met some really, really cool people that, yeah, you guys have no idea I met in Nigeria at the NVCA's. Yeah, that experience, seeing people and just having a conversation, you know, that was really fun, you know. Yeah, shout out to Angel. Meeting you was great. Well, let's talk about your favorite journey so far. What's the weirdest thing a fan has done to you? Yeah, I had like an awkward, very, very awkward interaction with someone while at a mall. I was at Mr. Price's home. Damn, this helicopter is really an op. It's a paid actor. Yeah, had some really awkward questions asked, and yeah, I was just trying to be respectful and keep it moving, keep it pushing. What celebrity would you rate as a perfect 10? If you don't know this already, now you know. Mihlali. Mihlali is like a 10. She's like a 10 out of 10. She's like a 100 out of 10. Make Tati and Juju do a cooking competition and you're the judge. Juju, when we come to you, we're doing that. I'm actually really curious to see how that ends up. So yeah, cool. Yeah, guys, forgive me. I'm still learning. This vlogging thing is not easy. Vlogging everything. Hey. Yeah, so essentially, we had a golf day with the boys, you know. The boys came by, they were like, we haven't seen you in a while. They're like, let's go for some golf, you know. We know you've been in the house for like 3 months. You've barely had a chance to do anything. I know you definitely haven't been golfing yet.
Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chat tree with the Draco. On the north, got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping key low. Snub nose with potato. No monkey in the jungle, blind hot like a solo. Bouncing off and I'm trying to weep and the car. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water. Glass. See, you know I got me big for run. I'll bag it. Bag of money, now I gotta have it. Savage. I don't tell a dude in the Cali. Athletic. Bloody turn around, I'm at the cabin.
That was because of you.
No, bro.
Cool, so we went to go see Fast X. So, I just watched this movie, this stupid movie.
I won't lie, man. Good movie, but the ending.
Nah, look, the ending is good, nah. The ending is good. The only problem is that we've watched 10 of these movies. 10! And they still want to go to a part 2. A whole part 2! Nah, please, yo, please. I beg, yo. I'm tired of that movie. I'm really tired. I'm tired. Guys, I'm 10 movies. 10. 2.5 hours long and you guys couldn't wrap it up. Nah, me, I'm tired. I don't think I'm seeing the other two. I probably will, but I don't think I'm seeing the other two. So right now, we're at... Well, not like right now, but like... Right now, we're at BU's party.
So, we're outside. We're about to go to BU's thing.
Guys, at this point, I just want to say I'm doing very, very well. Very, very well.
It's birthday celebration. Yeah, so we're walking because we have to go to the gate.
So Clever Me doesn't keep cash. So we had to stop for cash. But I forgot my card. And the one I had, I forgot the pin. So here we are trying to figure out how to get cash. But we ended up getting cash. We figured out a way. Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus cloud fall in the sky. It was really fun though. Bu knows how to throw a party. I bumped into my friend who saved my life, Lily. She was hosting. Yeah, so she saved my life because she was like, nah, just come chill you until you find him. Then we had to wait for Zeno. Zeno arrived and saved the day, like the Avenger he is. So now we're about to go to lunch with Tati. Haven't seen her in a while since I got back from Nigeria. And then she got there an hour later. She set the time for 3 o'clock. I got there like 3:30. Cause she told me she hasn't left the house. So it went from lunch to like an early dinner. We went live, so you guys got to see a bit of that. And we just took a little snaps. We took a few Polaroids. Obviously, I'm a good Polaroid taker. It's not. Ooh, wow.
What the fuck?
Damn. We took a few Polaroids. Had some really good food, met some really nice people. But yeah, so we go for lunch, and yeah, here's a 2-second video of us at lunch.
Actually, just to greet people, plus people actually miss
you. So guys, she's deciding to go live.
Thank you
for getting a
cover.
I made sure.
Oh, geez, you have to.
So she's deciding to go live. Yeah. This is lunch.
This is lunch.
If you don't know, look how dark it is outside.
This is we have.
Did she not tell me she'll be here in 20 minutes and show up an hour later?
Lunch 2 hours.
Like, I've suffered at the hands of Tati Wendy Madiba. Like, no.
As long as I made it, yeah?
At what cost?
As long as I made it. At what cost? That's the most important thing.
As long as you made it.
As long as people know that I actually made it, that's okay.
Hi.
Someone
do that. Okay, guys. I left something for the end. I think we need to save the best for last. I didn't even dress to play soccer because I just gotten back and I was like, where are you at? And I just hopped through and then I was like, oh, ball, I haven't played soccer in a while.
Song is receiving call and there is no go. The silence is loud. Throw the ball back to the chin. Last one, last one. He runs for victory. Advantage Lungo trying to. There is. Breathing up. How do you feel?
Blackout.
Wrong match.
Blackout. No way. I'm actually tired. You're another W.
Mm-hmm.
Win for another day. You know, we just keep it going and keep the momentum going.
Love that.
Hopefully, I'll inspire my boys, Liverpool, to do the same.
It's okay, we built
this season.
Okay, too long.
Next time, we do better.
Lumko, how are you feeling?
Feeling good. Started off strong.
Okay.
Started off strong. Too much.
Yeah.
But as for next week,
got it.
So, guys, the final part of the video, the most important part of the video. We signed. Everything is planned out, so you guys don't have to worry about that. We got another video coming out next week, Friday. That's confirmed. We signed, baby. Yeah, so we took a drive to an undisclosed location. They blindfolded me and put a headgear on me and then put me in another van. We drove a few clicks and then put me in another van. Finally got to the office, they took off my mask. Nah, I'm just joking. Pirates was there, they came back to the office and I took a few snaps with the trophies. NetBank Cup. Yeah, we up, baby. And that's it. What the fuck? And that's it, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, follow me on all my socials. Taban K. Mazi, if you don't already know, now you know. I'll see you guys on the next video, yeah?